Arsenal fan TV. I know you come all the way up from Nigeria for the game.
Yeah.
Regret coming? It was a great game, though.
It was a great game, but then you can't celebrate. You can't celebrate not winning the game. It's bad. So come on, it's not worth it. we all want to count the points. The goals doesn't matter if the points is not there.
Now I know for a fact, right? I get so much mail from fans from Nigeria. There's loads and loads of Arsenal fans in Nigeria.
Yes.
How are they feeling at the moment about the team?
The truth is that it seems everybody knows the problem with Arsenal except Wenger. And that is bad, you know.
What's the problem?
When the man who is supposed to be in charge of the team doesn't know the problem with the team, then there is a big problem. That is a big problem. Because we all know, yeah, it's a bigger problem for the club itself. Because we all know that Arsenal right now, we need a good striker. There is no doubt about that. We need somebody who will be a holding midfielder for us. See, today you saw some mistake from Xhaka. You know,
it's his first game. You got to give him a
chance. Well, as Wenger should have thought about that, and he should have played him earlier. You know, because you don't have the people that is needed at the defense right now. So, why is Koscielny not here? Huh? Why is Koscielny not here? He's still resting from the Euros, and you know that Saka has injury, and you're not calling him back. I think it's time for Arsene Wenger to go and learn how to be tough on players from Mourinho. If he doesn't know that, see, a Walcott will play from the left wing today. He will detect that he wants to play as a striker tomorrow. Who does that? Mikel Obi was an attacking midfielder before Mourinho threw him as a defensive midfielder. They need to tell Walcott. In fact, Walcott needs to leave Arsenal. He should turn down resignation.
No, you've been a bit harsh. I thought he had a... He had a good game today, though.
No. You're a player. That is what you're paid for. You don't fall when the ball is coming. You need to be able to stand your ground. As a player, that's what you're being paid for. He lost that penalty. And then you think he made up with that goal? Come on. He needs to do better than that. Forget the fact that it's a good goal, but he needs to do better than that. I'm a comedian, yeah? If I go on the stage and people don't laugh at my joke, and then they have to laugh in between the jokes, and then most of the time they are bored, then I'm not a good comedian.
I'm a good comedian.
I know the Nigerian goodness is as harsh as the ones over here, right?
Probably that is what we need with Arsene Wenger. He needs to come to Nigeria to see how tough people are in Nigeria. He needs to know that we are very tough. We don't take rubbish. We don't take nonsense. You have to be tough on the players. You have to tell them what to do. Do you understand me? Why is Ozil not here? You know, sometimes you don't have to have the player on the field. You know, you don't have to have the player on the field to show that. You know, to intimidate the opposition. The player is sitting on the bench and then he is thinking this guy can come on at any time, and he has a way of putting pressure on the opposition. You know, he needs to learn that. For every good player out there, Arsene Wenger has got a problem. But when a club signs them, he sees the potential in the player. come on, that's not fair. That's not fair.
Listen, let me just ask you finally. If we used to make a couple of decent signings, we got any chance, you think, this season that we could do something in the league?
No.
If we get some... I think right now, 2-3 players and Arsenal will be good to go.
Which
player? Okay. Who? Give me a name.
For me... We need a good defender. Mustafi. It's been up and down with Mustafi, you know. See, Arsene Wenger should go to Man City and just tell them we want to buy Aguero to come to Arsenal.
Bring it natural.
Now you are being a comedian. What can he do for us to have a good season?
He has to go hard right now. He has to go hard. Pay over the odds. Because we're fucked if you don't pay over the odds. Simple as. Everyone's done business. Look at the Pogba deal. That's a deal you'd expect to drag because of the transfer fee, the agent fee, but look how quick that got done. We're stalling on a £30 million move. Just put the £30 million. Just get it. Just go.
Is it as easy as that, though?
It is as easy as that. Because if you pay the money they're asking for, the player will come.